I took over this morning at about 8 o'clock, and our beds, every bed is filled. And as you can see out there on the tents where we normally take the swabs, the PCR tests, we have beds over there too. So in other words, we have patients both on the inside and on the outside. And this is with every shift. So throughout the weekend, it was worse. So we had patients sitting on the chairs and all of these kinds of things. So now at this time of the pandemic, we should try to take care of ourselves, because the Victoria Hospital, we cannot save everybody, all right? Because many patients got other conditions, maybe heart problems, diabetes, hypertension, and so on. And with the COVID, it is worse. So we do have deaths. And of course, it is impacting on us because we try to save everybody, and there are some patients who die, all right? So like this morning, I came in, I saw a patient. The patient is already gone, all right? So it is a reality here. It's a reality, St. Lucians. Please avoid the mass crowd events. And very, very important, your vaccination. Now, many people got all the ideas from the internet, but we have taken our polio vaccine, we have taken our measles vaccine, we have taken our measles vaccine, we have taken all of the vaccines that we have done for preventative measures. So it's just another vaccine, okay? So do take your vaccine. So if you do get the COVID, the symptoms would be less. All right, so I would encourage St. Lucians, please. Not everything you see on the internet is true. The reality is that St. Lucia has been a country properly vaccinated before. Let us continue to vaccinate. If you have a problem, you can call your private physician, talk to them, and so on, and go for the vaccine.